Hey everyone, I'm Ashley from Embark Vet, and this is my co-host Aussie. Today we're here to talk to you about the new swab in our dog DNA test kit. We want to ensure that our product is the best it can possibly be, and we're always working toward that goal. We also want to make sure the testing process is easy for you, so Aussie and I are going to show you a quick demonstration. The first thing you'll want to do is unscrew the cap from the liquid-filled tube, and be careful not to spill it. There's a circular cutout inside our box that we created just for this purpose. So simply place it there for safekeeping. Then show your dog a treat. This little trick will get them all slobbery, perfect for swabbing. But remember, this is for when you're done. Dogs should eat for 30 minutes before swabbing. Okay, the next step is to remove the swab from the plastic casing and place it into your dog's mouth, starting with the lower cheek pouch.
Can I just get in there, buddy?
You'll want to swipe the flat surface of the swab head gently up and down the inside of your dog's cheek for about 30 to 60 seconds. Keep in mind that it helps to flip the swab so that both sides come in contact with your dog's inner cheek. Once you're done, look for the indented part of the swab shaft and snap it in two. Then insert the top part of the swab into the liquid buffer, screw the cap shut, and shake about 10 times to ensure that the swab head has made contact with the liquid. Then you'll want to make sure that the tube gets into the extra plastic bag that came with the swab. Pull the removable strip and seal the bag before returning it to us. Seems pretty simple, right? We hope this video answered your questions. Thanks so much for joining us, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this one, and some super cute dogs, of course. Now go get swabbing. For Embark Vet, I'm Ashley Troutman. We'll see you next time.